See, now that would freak me out. That sounds like more than just a drill.
Mm, a lot more.
Shut up! Just shut up!
Okay, you know, say it isn't Tyler. Say it's another kid. Oh, that little ratty Corbman who stood up at the assembly. Like anyone want to fuck with that little shit.
Jesus, you're disgusting.
Okay, whatever, sorry. It's that sweet young Roddy, he just couldn't go on. Or it's another kid, gets beat at home, trying to figure out his sexuality, angry all the time. Why aren't you saving him?
Tyler was my friend.
So only your friends deserve to be saved.
Everyone deserves to be saved.
Then why aren't you saving him?
Then why didn't you save me?
And me.
Now, what happens when one of those doors opens, Clay? Some sub didn't know you need to pull on the door so the deadbolt goes into the strike plate. Didn't get locked all the way.
Kid gets the door open, he sees 20 sophomores huddled under two tables. There's nowhere to run. Sitting ducks, fish in a barrel.
You know, he's got a 60-round magazine and a bump stock, and they're gone in a minute. Femoral bleed, hearts burst by bullets, skull shattered.
Shut the fuck up! Leave me alone! Just leave me the fuck alone! Ah! Fuck.
So now 23 kids and a teacher are dead. She died trying to shield them. The bullets went right through her. Clay, that kid, the kid that you couldn't save, what happens to him now? Does he still deserve to be saved? Or should he die?
No one should die.
Before he got to those sophomores under the table in the room with the broken door? Before he got there, he shot Tony. He shot Alex. He shot Justin. And you couldn't stop it. You couldn't save anyone.
I can't save anyone. I never could.